My name is Stephanie Goley, and I just graduated from King's College London with an MSc in Global Health and Social Justice. My dissertation was on the availability and effectiveness of antenatal ultrasound in low and middle income countries. So I performed a systematic review looking at the resources of ultrasound in mostly Africa, but also like all countries that are low resourced. And from that, I was able to form the basis of my dissertation. I'm really hoping that my research helps to reduce infant mortality globally. In fact, my professor is helping me to craft it so that she can take it to the WHO to help possibly inform policies regarding ultrasound. The mentorship was fantastic. She provided tons of edits, tons of advice, and was really great with helping me to think critically about the project. Right now, I'm in Los Angeles, and I'm doing several research projects that relate to global health. And I'm hoping to continue on to do a PhD. And I would love to move back to London to do that. And I would hope to do the use of geospatial analysis to look at healthcare resources in Africa.